Yes, my people, it's your boy, and I'm back. My brother, my brother, he says I need to listen to Rob Zombie, Thunderkiss 65. I said, brother, what are you talking about, huh? What are you talking about, kissing somebody 65 times? You're not doing that. And under what, the thunder? You want to kiss them under the lightning and the thunder? No, you're not doing that. He said, nah, brother, you got to hear the tune. I said, okay, let's go. Okay, Rob Zombie. Okay, you know what? With a name like Rob Zombie, I thought the tune would be a bit more heavy metal. Now that could have been metal or heavy metal, I'm not sure, but I like that one, man. Maybe that was metal. Let me know if that was metal or heavy metal. So I had a nice little groove to it, man. It wasn't so overpowering. It was nice, man. I can vibes with that one, man. The guitar was good, the solos, the drums were good. That one wasn't too bad. You know what I mean? There's sometimes I've heard tunes that are a bit way overpowering and it's like, okay, a lot's going on right now. But that one done its job, had enough, but didn't have too much. You know what I mean? You know, had too much, had enough energy, but not too much energy. You know, they had enough sounds going on at the same time, but also didn't have enough sounds going on at the same time. But it was good. Now I like that one, man. That was a nice one. Again, that one gets a nice little thumbs up from me. You know what I mean? That was a nice tune, man. But my people, we've come to the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe, like, and keep your post notifications on to see more videos. Peace out.